Dinesh again from Click2, and in today's video I'm just going to show you like how to find the best keywords for your business website by using the content explorer option in the Ahrefs tool. So basically in Ahrefs, if you take like there are a lot of options like site explorer, keyword explorer, site audit, rank tracker and content explorer. So most of our people's like we didn't notice this particular option called content explorer, like how much it can impact your SEO growth and organic traffic growth and help you find some really good keywords. So in this video I'm just going to show you like how to use the content explorer and find the best keywords and in the meantime less competitive keywords. So I'm going to show you one for find some keywords in real time by showing in live. So let's get started directly. So in this video, like you can see, like in Content Explorer, there's an option called Enter Topic. So if in this video, what I'm going to do is that I'm going to find the keyword for my dentist client in UK. So dentist, in the sense, they are offering all dental related treatments like dentures, teeth whitening, partial dentures, composite bonding, Invisalign treatment. So the dentist, they are offering all kind of treatments. So basically the client website is this one. I'm fine to show you like naturalsmiles.co.uk. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to show you like how I'm going to find best keywords for this particular client and help them rank for many terms. So here I'm going to find the keywords like blog. My goal is to find some really potential blog titles to publish in this section based on the main treatment. So they are offering all kind of cosmetic implant and all kind of dental treatment. So I'm going to find some blog titles to publish here and drive some relevant traffic to the site. So I'm going to enter the main topic as dentures. So since my goal is to find blog titles, I'm going to find the titles and blogs related to this particular topic, dentures. So I'm just going to click on just enter that word and click on search. So after searching, you can see like ideally it shows some results. So before moving looking into this results, what I'm going to do is that I'm going to apply filters. So basically when you apply filters, this will help you find less competitive keywords. So just click on add filter, and in referring domains I'm going to give like maximum up to 10. So this this result will not show like referring domains which has the numbers more than 10. So I'm just going to give like 0 to 10, and here I'm going to click on filter again and page traffic. So or even a page traffic, I'm going to click maybe minimum 500 visitors per month. So this will help you like find the best keywords. And even I'm going to add one more filter called domain rating. So domain rating can be a maximum of 10. So here you can see like after entering the keyword dentures in the content explorer, I have applied 3 filters. One is referring domains, I have kept like it should be only maximum up to 10, and page traffic should be minimum 500, and DR should be maximum up to 10. So after applying this filter, you can just scroll down. So when you scroll down, now you can see like Ahrefs will show you the blog pages which are ranking for this, having this keyword in the title. Let's update this filter as well, and also it should be in English. So Ahrefs will is now filter the search results with these filters having that keyword dentures in the title tag. So this will help you, you can see. So this filter shows you like the web pages which are very like low in domain authority but having more traffic. So this is the so now if you look into these particular web pages which having more traffic but with less backlinks, then obviously you can able to find the best keywords, less competitive keywords. So what I'm going to do is that, so already it has Ahrefs has filtered the search results. So now I'm going to click on page traffic. So after clicking, you can see it will show the keywords here, like what keywords this particular page is getting traffic for. So you can see like how to whiten dentures, the search volume is around 300 and it has like it is already ranking number one for this website. So this drives more traffic. So even I can able to just copy this keyword and go here, and in keyword explorer I can just copy this keyword and check the search volume in UK, since I'm focusing on UK. So UK it shows like 60, so just like it's less. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move on to the next website. So you can see here it's like regrowth teeth. So I think it's a different from dentures. So I'm just still moving forward and checking the next result. So you can see how to get rid of mouth. So still it's not related to dentures. So let's check the all the results. So So if you click on page traffic, it will ideally show like which keywords this particular thing is ranking for. So you can see like how much does a full set of teeth implant cost. So this particular keyword, which has like 1100 searches, it has only keyword difficulty 2, and it has like 1100 searches from UK alone. So I'm just going to drop this keyword here and just check the relevant keyword for this. So you can see this is a very long tail keyword. This is the best fit for this particular blog if I'm planning to publish here. And although also the keyword competition is very, very less. Like you can see, like it has just like competition is 8, just 8. And when you check on the top ranking pages, the DR is around like less, not even more than 15 or 20. So you can see like DR is only 11, 16, 15, even 6. So you can see like if you check the web pages ranking in the first page of Google, like you can easily rank if you put up like 1500 to 2000 word content for this particular title and publish with proper on-page SEO in this blog. So this is how like you can find the best keywords for your business website based using the Content Explorer tool. So in this video I'll just show you the one simple example, like how to find the keyword for this dentist niche, because I'm not going to reveal still further. So obviously this I have revealed so much now, so you should have got some real-time example, like real-time idea, like how you can find best keywords for your business or your client, SEO client, by using the Content Explorer tool. So this is the simple way, like you can use this Content Explorer and find the best keywords. So I'm not going to stop here. I'm also going to show you like how this Natural Smiles blog is ranking for many terms after, because I have used this Content Explorer tool like for past 8 months for this website Natural Smiles. So this client I'm working for like more than 8 to 10 months, and traffic has grown very immensely. Like I'm going to show you in real time like how I rank some of the web pages for using this Content Explorer keyword and the normal ranking factors. So I'm just going to click on organic keywords. You can see like traffic is already growing very very strategically. So you can see like these are the keywords it's ranking number one. You can see Natural Smiles. So these blogs are already published by me just by using this Content Explorer tool methodology and with proper on-page SEO. Even I will show you with the real-time example. I'm going to google.co.uk and I'm going to search for like Dental Crown Cost UK, which has like 2100 searches. You can see like literally it is ranking in future snippet. So I have published this blog just like 4 months back in September, and it's already ranking in future snippet. Like this is a very positive sign. It's even like this even I will show you the blog how I have optimized the content for this. Like this is a well written blog, like properly optimized for to rank for this core keyword like Dental Crown Cost UK. So this is how like you should properly optimize a blog and do proper internal links, external links, on page SEO and everything, and the result you will get is like this. Like all it will just trigger the future, because SEO is still very live, and if you implement it in a very positive way, like you can easily rank for any keyword. Even I will show you one more example, like teeth whitening cost UK. You can see it's again ranking in future snippet. So this is such a real-time example. You can just audit, check this website and how I have published these contents. You can just go through the on-page and everything. You can check it, and you can see like I'm already ranking like many for many keywords. You can see like these are just two examples I have shown. Still, it's ranking number one for many keywords, like how much is composite bonding, how much is teeth whitening. Like there are tons of keywords which this website is already ranking in number one in nationwide inside UK. So hopefully, I hope like this video you have learned something new about Content Explorer and Ahrefs tool. So you can just try to explore this tool and you can just implement this strategy for your clients and get benefit from. So thanks for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can just subscribe. So I'll be putting more contents like this in the near future. Thank you.